Copilot in PowerPoint has a great new feature. You can now reference your organization templates. People have been asking for this for a long time now. Let me show you how it works. So start PowerPoint, go to File, click New. And if you notice up in the top, I've got Create with Copilot. When I click on Create with Copilot, this screen appears, which I've seen before. Hey, you can create a presentation. What is it about? I am just making this up. Type in whatever you want to create your presentation about. But if you notice, here is now change design. I do not have any organization templates added. I will put the link on how someone can add organization templates so they would show up here. These would be your company templates right in here. I'm going to go ahead and pick something though from the Microsoft 365. Let me just do a basic and then hit select design and send that off. And if you picked your organization template, it would use it. Of course, it's going to show you different sections automatically it will create, which we've covered before. So history and origins, that is a section with three slides in it. I'm going to hit generate. It opens up in slide sorter view. You can see the sections up here in the top left. I'm moving my mouse over them if you like it. Feel free to go to normal view. You still got your sections over here. But again, the cool thing is it would use your organization template. This is a great, great feature right here. Thank you for your time. My Teams training is available online, including Copilot, Excel, and OneNote. And again, I will put those instructions down below on how to add assets to your organization template. Thank you.